to Golf AZ. I'm out at everyone's favorite hole, no matter the course, the 19th. And here at Talking Stick, it is the Wild Horse Grill. I'm joined now by Chef Patrick, the mastermind behind these delicious dishes here. Let's just dive in right away. Tell me what we have.
Yeah, absolutely. So we have our signature nachos with a red chili machaca beef, some worn corn tortilla chips, pico de gallo, guacamole, sour cream. And what really makes these killer is the jalapeno cheese sauce. So it's not just shredded cheese on there melted. It's actually a sauce. And it's really cool because eventually everything kind of goes down to the bottom of the bowl. Uh-huh. And that's where you get the good stuff. So by the end of the time you're eating it with a fork. And it's really cool. So these are, I guarantee you, the best nachos you ever have.
Well, you had me at nachos, so yeah. I'm sure I'm going to enjoy these.
And the red chili machaca on there is great, native inspired. And then we have our wonderful barbecue chopped chicken salad. Nice refreshing salad. Especially with this great weather that we're having. So you have some chopped tortilla there, some black beans, shredded cheddar, roasted corn, some heirloom tomatoes, cucumber, and then our grilled chopped chicken, which is tossed with a chipotle barbecue sauce. Wow. And just some gem lettuce. Gem lettuce is a nice sweet romaine on the bottom there. And just tossed with some ranch dressing. It's just a fantastic salad. Both dishes have been on the menu over 15 years. So they're great classic signature dishes here at the Wild Horse
Grill. Have some great flavors in here. How do you try to incorporate the native ingredients into your dishes?
Well, I mean, we try to like with the red chili machaca beef, we also do a great fry bread, which is fantastic. You always have to have a fry bread to be native inspired.
Yeah, but, and you guys do some great pairings. You have great food, some drinks as well. We have the ice pick here and the transfusion.
Yeah.
But also you guys, keep a full house going over there, a steady pace. So do you have to be a golfer out here to enjoy the cuisine?
Absolutely not. You can come out here. We have breakfast and then lunch. And then we do kind of like a little, just little bites after from 3 to 5.
Yeah. And I imagine this would be a backdrop. People would want to host maybe some corporate events or weddings out here too.
Sure, yeah, weddings, absolutely. We've done a ton of weddings. And just, you know, whether it be an anniversary party or a birthday party, things like that are great. Again, the view is unbelievable. So the weddings are spectacular.
Thank you for your time. And I'm sure you'll agree with me. The golf experience is kind of like a fine wine. You want to savor it. And that's why you'll enjoy your time out here at Talking Stick Golf Club, where it's the perfect blend of beautiful scenery, friendly staff, infused with the culture and history of the area. And like a great wine, it's best enjoyed with friends. Cheers. I'm Kate Longworth. We'll see you next time on Golf AZ.